Hello guys, welcome to AutoCAD tutorial series. This is Uday Pandit and you are watching MEP Technical World. In this tutorial, we'll learn about how to use dimension linear command, dimension aligned command and dimension angular command. So in previous tutorial, I have discussed about how to set dimension from dimension style manager. I recommend you to please watch that video so it will be helpful for understand this tutorial. And I have also given a link for that video in this description box. So let's start this topic. So start from dimension linear command. What is dimension linear command? So it is used to measure the horizontal line and vertical line, and its shortcut command is DLI. So I'm going to use this command to measure this rectangle side. So I'm going to type the dimension linear command. So its shortcut command is DLI and press enter. So you'll see the statement like specify first extension line origin or select the object. So I'm going to measure this side of the rectangle. So select first point and select second point. And if you want to give the length of extension line, you can give from here. So this is the extension line. So I'm going to give the extension line length is 5 mm. So put it 5 mm. So this length is 5 mm. So as you can see over here, we have measured this side of length, so it is 60 mm, because our unit is in mm. Again, I am going to use the dimension linear command to measure this side of the rectangle. So again, type DLI, press enter. Again, you can select first point of this side and second point of this side. So as you can see over here, dimension of this side line is 30 mm. Now come to next command, which is dimension aligned command. So basically this command is used to measure the inclined line, or we can also measure the horizontal and vertical line. So this command is very useful. So I suggest you to, instead of dimension linear command, please use dimension aligned command. So this command will help you to measure horizontal, vertical, inclined line. So now I'm going to use dimension aligned command. So shortcut of the dimension aligned command is DAL. Press enter. Now you'll see this command is activated, and you'll see a statement like specify first extension line origin or select objects. So I'm going to measure the diagonal of this rectangle. So click on first point of this diagonal and second point of this diagonal. Here, as you can see, so diagonal of rectangle is measured. So it is 67.1 mm. As you can see over here, it is measured inclined line. And you can also measure the vertical and horizontal line. So let's see how is it measured. So again, I'm going to use dimension aligned line. So DAL, enter, and press first and click on second. So here we can see over here, and here also I'm going to measure of this horizontal line. Again, use DAL, activate it, and click on first point of this line, click on second point of this line, and click on over. Now come to third command, which is dimension angular command. So this command is basically used to measure the angle between two lines, or to measure the circle angle, and also to measure the arc angle. So let's start how to use dimension angular command. So DAN is the shortcut of the dimensional angular command. So let's type DAN, enter. So as you can see over here, dimension angular command is activated. So suppose I want to measure the angle between these two lines. So select first line and select second line. So here you can see the angle between these two lines is 27 degree. And if you want to measure between these two lines, again type DAN. Press enter. Again select this line and this line here. As you can see over here, the angle between these two lines is 63. If you want to measure the angle between this line and this line, again I am going to activate DAN command and select this line. Select this line. Here we can see the angle between these two lines is 90 degree. In this way, we can measure the angle of these rectangles even between two lines. Now let's measure the angle of circle and arc. So again, I'm going to repeat the same command. So press space to repeat the same command. So again, dimension angular command is activated. Suppose I want to measure the angle of the circle here. From here to here, I'm going to select it. So let's click on over here. So as you can see over here, so from here to here, the angle of circle is 170 degree. As we know, a complete angle of circle is 360 degree. Again, let's measure the angle of this arc. So again, type DAN, press enter and select the arc. So as you can see over here, the arc of this angle is 140 degree. So in this way, we can use the dimension linear command, dimension align command and dimension angular command. So hope you guys understand this command. So thank you for watching this video. Please like, share, comment and subscribe, and also hit the bell icon so you'll get notification regarding my upcoming videos related to AutoCAD drafting, electrical, plumbing as well as HVAC. So thank you very much. See you again in next tutorial.